What happens when you combine the region's best network with a plan that requires no money down on the phone you choose, but also allows you to upgrade to the latest and greatest phone quicker than the traditional contract? You get the Appalachian Advantage. Better service and bigger savings. Full payment plan required. See store for details. Advantage requires no money down. Taxes due at time of sale.
Residents of Pike County will be paying more on their solid waste bill beginning April 1st, and that's no April Fool's joke. During today's Pike County Fiscal Court meeting, the commissioners voted to adopt a rate increase proposed by GeoSyntech consulting firm. Pike County Judge Executive Ray Jones says the rate increase was necessary to maintain the solid waste program.
You have about less than 5 years left on the landfill. There's no money set aside to expand it. That's not our fault. I mean, we inherited that situation. We're not pointing fingers, but we'd have to fix it. You have to start making plans to expand to phase six. You can't wait till phase five is full. And what people don't realize is the county still owes for the phase five expansion. It's going to be full in 4 to 5 years, and the county's still paying on it. We have no bonding capacity now as a result of the county losing its credit rating last year. So if without an additional revenue stream, we have no ability to expand the landfill, and there's absolutely no ability to replace some of the equipment that's worn out.
Residential rates will go from $17.50 per month to $24.50, and commercial billing will jump from $68.75 per month to $96.65. The court also voted to move from a yearly billing for solid waste to a quarterly system.
Preferably, we would like to do monthly billing, but just simply to save money, because every time we send a bill out, the ratepayers are going to pay that. So we're trying to see if a quarterly billing will help us stabilize the revenue stream, will help increase the percentage of people who are paying. Because, you know, it doesn't make any sense why the solid waste system would only send one bill out a year. That's the way they've done it for years. No other business in America sends one bill a year out. It just doesn't make sense.
The rate increase approved today will be locked in with no further increase until at least January of 2023.